gray.
Oh.
Gray. She's got. Yeah.
Come on, girl. She's ready. She wants you to suck her finger.
Here she is, right here.
I know. Oh, I like that one too.
Pure white with the gray on it.
I like the orange one right there. It looks tie-dye almost.
If only I could, I've got my own fish room. Why can't I have a koi pond?
All right. Look at the waterfall and everything.
You know the two tins they got here? 210 gallons.
Oh, yeah.
Really big.
Oh, okay. Like one of those.
Yeah, him, me, and his dad were contractors, plumbers.
Yeah.
So we literally built the shed, which is now my fish room.
Oh, man.
Just by me, him, and dad. It took us about 6 months, but I mean, it's huge.
Oh, wow.
And I've got, his dad went, and he spoils me to death. His dad went and got me 3 210 gallons.
Oh, my gosh.
He got me 430 gallons.
Oh, wow.
And he's going to, he asked me, would it help if, would it relax you if I make you a 280 gallon cylinder?